December 1941, the Japanese attacked the U.S. naval base at Pearl Harbor, and the U.S. declared war on Japan. In response, Queen Wilhelmina also declared war on Japan. This gave the Japanese the excuse they needed. 9 days later, Japanese forces invaded the Dutch East Indies.
These then were the islands which acted as a magnet to the greedy little men of Nippon. And with the fall of Singapore, they advanced swiftly upon Java and Sumatra.
The Dutch rose up and set the country's oil stores ablaze to prevent the Japanese getting their hands in. But it was hopeless. By March 1942, the Japanese had overrun the islands. 2,000 Dutch were killed, and 60,000 captured.
Get him, bear. Get him.
Nazi friends.
Get him, bear.
The Japanese.
Get the smack, bear. Get the smack. Give him the smack.
For Musa, it was another disaster. His own citizens have been slaughtered by Hitler's army.
You guys having fun?
Musa's promise to protect his people had been completely undermined. With Musa humiliated by Hitler, his rivals in the NSB moved against him. Soon after invasion, the Germans set up an arm of their security police, the Dutch SS. It even incorporated the Musert Guard. Its head, one of Musert's principal lieutenants, was Hendrik Feldmeier. Now, under pressure from the Nazis, Feldmeier demanded his men take their future orders from Hitler. Musert reluctantly agreed. So on the 17th of May 1942, 600 Dutch SS swore an oath of allegiance not to Holland, but Hitler. It was even renamed the Germanic SS in the Netherlands.